been a fantastic Miss Universe for the last 12 months. Fantastic ambassador, and has been very worthy of the title.
So, as the first set of results are in, let's welcome the girls back.